Little with his second over. And this is picked up so quickly by Will Jacks. Another six. Five fours and three sixes. And we've only had 19 balls.
This is unbelievable hitting from Salt and Jacks. I think the best thing that from both of them is they just haven't committed on the front foot because they know the pace isn't express, 83 miles an hour. They know they can just hang back. And if there is any length offered, I'm going to climb in.
And again. And again. This is not good from Ireland, but this is so good from Jacks and Salt. Yeah, keep ringing that bell. 49 from 20 deliveries.
This is brutal, absolutely brutal from England. Again, easy pickings from Will Jacks. Straight into the crowd. Just wonder if that's damaged the ball. Had a little bit of time on the concrete.
It needs to get a bike. Can't even look at the current rate at the moment. Forget that. Just so good from Jacks, how quickly he just picks up on it. It's not the best of deliveries. Right, deep square, out now. Oh, oh. Fifty up then for England. 3.3 overs. 21 deliveries. What a start.
Yeah, very good partnership. These two have opened together before in T20 cricket. Out in the SA T20, playing for Pretoria Capitals. Matthew Mott, very relaxed, rightly so.
Oh, that's such a good shot. Don't even try and chase that. Bowlers are trying to get their lengths right, and at the moment they're being dealt with.
Trying to think what Paul Sterling can do here for his side. There's not been a moment where they've had any sort of control. He's kept the slip in just in case his seam bowlers get it right. Be very reluctant to turn to spin so quickly.
Well, top edged. This won't go all the way. And it will just plug. So they only pick up two. England's fastest half century this in one day internationals. ...4.2 overs as the previous fastest by England in one-day internationals. I wonder if he wants to go back to the toss again. This is a bottom edge. I think this will run away again. Another expensive over. Brilliant from England. 23 runs comes from the over. We're just four overs in, and England are 60 without loss.
Thank you, boy. We'll still run up. Over.